By promising high returns of investment, J. Peñaflor was able to entice investors to buy shares of stock and eventually pocket almost 300 million pesos. Peñaflor, a former employee at the Philippine Stock Exchange, allegedly came forward to his victims as a broker and an expert in capital market trading. His victims include students of San Beda College, where he works as a part-time professor. To avoid falling prey to investment scams, Teresita Herbosa, chairwoman of the Securities and Exchange Commission, says investors must do their homework and deal directly with licensed traders and brokers at the PSE.
I guess the only way probably to teach yourself on how to discern which ones are speaking the truth is to be able to talk to someone that you trust who has had experience already in putting his money there and finding out whether he did earn interest from there. Even if it's a close friend of yours telling you to invest in that, you don't have to trust at that point, because this is your money, you work hard for it. You should do your own research. You should call us, you should email us, and we'll tell you if that's a scam or not.